I'm going to solve a logarithmic equation, log base 4 of x equals 1/2, by first converting to an equal or an equivalent exponential equation. The equivalent exponential equation is 4 to the 1/2 equals x. 4 to the 1/2 power is the same as the square root of 4. So I have the square root of 4 equals x, and the square root of 4 is 2. So 2 equals x, or x equals 2, and I can write then that the solution is 2.